Hey guys, it's Retarded Cheese Gaming, back with another episode of Spyro, the Reignited Trilogies. Right now I'm playing only Spyro number one, as you all know, but this is episode three, and right now we're at the Peacekeeper's world. We completed the Artisan's world 100% in the last episode, so now we're moving on to this world.
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
While I'm right here, I might as well just do the worlds in order, I guess. So I'm gonna hit Dry Canyon first. Crash landing, and we are here. These damn rabbits. Oh, right. Oh shit. Dumb egg.
What? Huh? Oh. Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
Is that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
I forget.
Wow. I forget. Jackass.
Oh.
gotta go back the opposite way. Damn, almost shot me with that flintlock.
Dry Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Yeah, no, this world is crazy when it comes to flying. Is that where I came from? Definitely not. Okay, I gotta get over there. This is where I wanted to land. Thank you.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head.
Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Damn! Whatever, that's the end. I guess I gotta come back that way anyways. Now, real question is, how do I get up there? Bullshit. I gotta find my way up there. All I can say is hopefully I don't do too much backtracking. I don't want to do that too much. Okay. Wow. I already know. Now I think I do. Truly. There's something I'm missing. If I'm missing something, then I have no clue what it is. Okay. I'm quite stupid. Oh my God. Wow. What am I doing this episode? This has been one long... This is taking me forever to complete this one because I keep messing up. There we go. I just want to hunt 100% every world, so that's what I'm trying to do. And we are back. Alright.
Hey, Spyro, Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
He lifts up his fucking belly. I think if you shoot his balloon with the cannon, you get some type of achievement. I remember. That was close. I almost messed that one up big time. Alright, there's two worlds right here. Well, three, actually. Where, I don't know where it just went, but the ice world's around here too. So it's either Cliff Town. I'm just gonna head this way now. He has a metal cloak. What a badass. Did that hurt me? I really don't know. Oh, this is the... I hated this level. It's the one with the big mamas. And they womp your ass. Look at her. Sorry, Mama. Yeah, cooking that stew. Hiding ceremony. Maybe I should go blow on that other one a second time. Sparks, you are blue, my dude. There you go. Yeah. Whoa, surprise attack. Oh, I hear him. Where is that little fuck? Right there. Big mama.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Well, yeah, bro. This is Big Mama territory. She's cooking up gems, bro. She's a drug addict. Alright, that's the lock, okay.
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
You're not gonna make it, bitch. Ah, there's a life wasted. Definitely the one to jump to get over there. Maybe not. I'm not gliding at my max height or something. This is the highest spot, so... gems over there that I missed. Just had to make sure. Whoa! I'm not dying today, bro. Fuck you. You crows ain't shit. Nice.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
That's such an odd number. Well, this is the only spot that I really should take a look at again. And I'm going down. Wow. Come on. Are you fucking kidding? I'm trying to think of where that place is. I'm pretty sure there's a hidden place you can go to. Damn, look over here. The way I came up. Well, screw it. I have no idea, so... Alright, maybe I do. What? Where the fuck's the key? And I'm going down. Jesus Christ. I really have no clue where the key would be. But that's definitely the last chest, so. Fairy bitch, oh fairy bitch, where's the key? This is so stupid, guys. Oh, shit, for a second. Where am I? Maybe it's not a key one. But it's not. What a fucking idiot. Truly, truly wow right there. Alright guys. Well, I think this is where I'm going to end the episode. This is episode... can't remember if it's 3 or 4. I'm pretty sure it's episode 4. But, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you next one.